It is to be understood that spiritual speaking, watching the sinners, the purification of the heart,